we've had connected vehicles for a long time, but yet companies still struggle with return on investment of these initiatives. One of the main reasons why that is it's about what information they're providing from the vehicle to the cloud, and then what do they do with that information?
But I have a problem with the term big data, because that implies that you've collected everything without intelligently designing how you're going to consume it. Our approach is actually just the opposite.
What we try to do is get the data that is the key insights from the data, rather than just collecting it all and then relying on the engineers to dive through it and take all that time to do that. We're developing configurations that are grabbing that data automatically at the vehicle and then sending just that useful, high-value data to our customers.
So we don't upload the haystack to the cloud, instead we just provide the needles. Those are really the insights that our engineers need. We believe in this knowledge pyramid. So at the foundation is the data. And then from that foundation, you discern information. We're able to process that data in real time to really generate insights and information locally at that vehicle. But then when we get that up to the cloud, now you can aggregate that data with all the other vehicles, and now you have fleet-wide or corporate-wide insights. So you can quickly understand, is this a problem on a given vehicle, or maybe it's a problem across all your vehicles. As they do that on more and more programs, that generates that wisdom to then understand what to do on the next program from the beginning.
Engineering-grade data is the outcome of that strong data strategy. The right data at the right time, at the right speed, that makes your data immediately actionable.
I think that really the key differentiator for us is our domain knowledge. A lot of people that make telematics modules, they might make a great electronics device, but they don't necessarily understand how to apply that to solve business problems. We didn't build a widget. We built a system to solve problems. That's what we get out of bed every day to do.